Why are we here?
Starscream!
Do you know anything about this situation right now?
No, no sé.
I am Starscream. Yes, I am the best. Megatron can suck my dick. Also, Soundwave, would you do the honors?
Sí. Ah, Starscream, tengo algo que decirte.
What?
Chupa mi pito.
Soundwave. Starscream. The disgusting wizard.
I heard that, you bastard! Ah, there you go. Perfect landing.
That's the disgusting landing gears.
I barely work. The legs work better. Hell is not much, but it's all we have.
Robot noises.
Here at the Nemesis, we don't do anything except for waiting for a random Autobots to show up. Fact, here comes one now.
Go power, it exists.
See, I told you there was an Autobot coming.
China's Boom.
Now you might be wondering, here in the beautiful and precious Nemesis, what do we do with fellow Autobots that decide to maybe break in into our precious island of beautifulness? Well, I'll tell you what happens. They get destroyed into smithereens. If they are flyers. So, fellow visitor, we will start off this combat, or this fight, whatever you want to go with my fellow friend Soundwave, the ears and the eyes of the Decepticon.
Hola, yo me llamo Soundwave. ¿Cómo estás? Yo estoy muy mal porque este puto me hace como cuacha.
Wait, I have no idea what the hell he said. So, So I haven't seen the part when I changed his language. Well, I actually made him start talking again. Wow, that took forever. Rage party. It actually took a while. Well then, yeah, it happened in and I he's pretty mad about that.
You're making a movie.
I no idea what the hell he said, but I'm pretty sure it's something well valuable to the Decepticons, why not? So then, people, let's go see how we take care of flyers nearby our giant-ass box. I mean, ship. Shall we?
¿Qué estás haciendo aquí?
Vete.
Yo me quiero morir.
Ya te dije. You're supposed to be helping.
¿Qué? Yo no sé lo que dices.
You mentally retarded.
¿Quieres que yo mato el enemigo?
I guess that means... Thank you, Lord Starscream, for this job in Chinese.
Pinche estúpido. Voy a parar gastando el tiempo porque tenemos que matar a este pinche cabrón.
Lo que pasa aquí, yo toco esta cosa asquerosa. Cuando la toco, se va.
¡Pum, pum, pum!
Ya estamos gastando el tiempo. Vamos a destruir el enemigo en 1, 2, 3. Slap.
Transformers, robots in disguise.
Windblade, there's something coming after you.
Ahora que matamos el enemigo, Starscream ya me puede.
Cae el pincho hocico porque me está hartando. Ahora vete, antes que yo te mato. Well then, I don't know what to do now. I am very confused. Yeah, let's have a rage party. Let's call another Decepticon that's probably doing something. Well, until I call him, you guys probably don't know the secret called, do you? I thought so. It's secret. Nobody's supposed to know, because if you find out, I will kill you. Unless I give it to you on purpose. Not on accident. Ow, my leg just broke. We'll be right back. Cut the camera! The scientist of place? So, the scientists of our ship be none other than our beloved extra team guy that does not matter. Shockwave. So, Shockwave, what do you have to say for the situation? Do you have anything to say?
I am doing science, can't you tell? I do not want to be disturbed. And if you cannot get that through your thick head, I do not know what will.
Can you, turn that, blinding, light? Rave party light?
No, it keeps me concentrated.
I could say your logic is illogical.
I do not agree with your answer. It is illogical. And I will murder the shit out of you right now if you don't get out of here this instant.
Oh, talk about a bonerific, futuristic cannon guy.
You're not funny.
Nobody asked you to be funny. Get out of here.
I ask you to get out of here.
Also, clean your workplace. It's quite the mess.
This video was sponsored by McDonald's. McDonald's, the place to get diabetes? I'm just kidding.
So, I am out of here.
That's right. Get out of here. I said get out.
Just pretend he fell on his table.
Wonk. Well, that was quite unexpected.
Well, I'm pretty sure there's some Decepticons that could we could talk to. Just in a couple of seconds.
So, us tanks are so cool, bro. So, get out of my face.
Hello. I will kill you if you don't get that camera out of my face. That would be pleasant.
My name is, Long Arm. I'm just kidding. No, but seriously, I don't know my name. So, get that camera out of my face.
And my name is Berserker. It is awesome and not lame and gay like that stupid alien with a fucking name is.
You talking about Starscream, man? Should we be talking shit about Starscream? He's gonna find that
shit. Shut up. I will murder. I will murder you. So get out of here.
Vroom, 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 vroom!
Hello, my name is Waspinator. Yes, Waspinator. Waspinator hangs out under the ship because me Waspinator has no reason to do anything. Waspinator will go down this hole to get even deeper down so they will, Decepticons will never know. Because remember, I'm a Predacon, not Decepticon. Yes, Waspinator. 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 Get inside, hole. Waspinator.
Sorry, guys, twins.
Who the hell are you talking to? I am Scorponok. Excuse me.
And I'm Scorponok.
Nobody asked you to talk.
Nobody asked you to talk either. I'm here because I was brought from a different dimension. I dimension Polly from G1.
And I in the movie where I saw him, I was a better. The Bayformers. The Bayformers!
I do not agree with you, but I will tell you, I have sets of skills that I will use to murder you and your creator.
Why don't you just do that now?
I don't know. I do not have patience to do that.
Yeah, that's too bad because,
What are you doing?
Wait a minute.
We could do something about this. And he died. The end.
Optimus Prime, can you read me? Optimus Prime, Optimus Prime, Optimus, 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 Optimus.